Welcome to Family Feud, where two families compete to get the most popular responses to the survey of simple questions. The answers are locked in our electronic board, and in round one and two, each point is worth 250 naira. In rounds three and four, the points are doubled. And in round five, triples. The family with the most points at the end of round five will go on to play for the top prize of 5 million naira. It's time to play, Nigeria. Now, welcome your host, Bisola Ayola.
Welcome, welcome. My name is Bisola Ayola, and I'm delighted to bring you pure vibes and great family time on Family Feud Nigeria. Family Feud Nigeria is brought to you by our lead sponsor, MTN, silver sponsor, Momo PSB, bronze sponsor, Golden Penny Foods, and our media partner, 88.5 UFM. If you don't know how the show runs, here's how it works. Our researchers have polled the most popular answers to simple survey questions. Those answers are locked into the game board behind me, and our families just need to match those answers. At the end of five rounds, the family with the most points would play Fast Money for a chance to win how much?
5 million naira!
Okay, people, let's welcome these beautiful families. All the way from Edo State, it's the Akowe Family! Yeah! And all the way from Ondo State, it's the Vastly Family! Yeah! Okay, okay, okay. Alrighty, people, it's the moment we've been waiting for. Are you ready for round one? Yeah! Alrighty, people, let the games begin. Give me Ofori and give me Yetunde! Lovely ladies, you know the rules. You place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this round is single. Ladies, are you ready?
Yes.
We surveyed 100 people and the top 8 answers are on the board. Mention something that can enter into the body.
Food.
Hey. She says food. Survey says. Oh, I was dancing to it. Yetunde, do you want to play or do
yes,
you want to pass?
We want to play.
We want to play. Thank you very much, Ofori.
That's all.
Yeah. Team Vastly.
Yes.
Why the name Vastly?
It's a combination of our names. So I'm Yetunde, Abigail, Vanessa, Omolayo, Taiwo. Yeah. But
Shibomi, who says?
Shibomi
that voice. Oh, Shibomi doing all around. Okay, Vastly. How's it going?
Good.
Tell us a bit about Yetunde and introduce the rest of the Vastly family.
Okay, so great to be here. My name is Yetunde. I'm an IT support specialist. And this is my friend and colleague, Abigail. She's also an IT support specialist, and with her is a cousin, Vanessa. We also work
Who's
together.
Who's cousin? Her cousin?
Yes, Abigail's okay. cousin. Vanessa, also an IT support specialist, and there is my beautiful sister, mother of three, still looking peng.
Whoosh!
Businesswoman. Businesswoman, very industrious, very enterprising. If you want to make money in 30 days, just go to her. And then there is my cousin, Taiwo.
Give it up for them, first of all. All right, tell us a bit more about Yetunde.
Yetunde loves to sing. I read and, yeah, fun to be around with.
Is it true?
Yeah.
Give it up for Yetunde, guys. Abigail, so you've been working in IT for how long?
About 9 months.
9 months. Yeah. Okay, you just moved into that field.
Yes.
Prior to that, what were you doing?
Before that, I used to be a marketer and a salesperson. Yeah.
Oh, nice. So you can say anything. Not really. Or you specialize in a...
Not really.
Just a
not
few
everything,
things.
Everything, yes.
Not everything. Tell us more about Abigail.
Okay. Like you said, Abigail is a smart person. Fun to be with. And I love to help people, actually. So whenever you need help, just come to me. I'll try my best in my own capacity.
Aha.
Yeah.
Thank you, so because I want to say that some guy needs $30 million.
No, not financially. Not financially.
Give it up for Abigail, guys. Love it. Abigail, mention something that can enter into the body.
Okay, let's say clothes.
Clothes. Abigail, I mean, don't know the question we are asked. I said mention something that can enter into the body. Abigail,
I thought
you
I
said
had
clothes.
One. I didn't know it was.
Enter into clothes. Say normally you do. Okay, it's a cloth. Is it on the board? That's the beautiful thing about Family Feud. It's a survey. So tons of people could have answered clothes. Survey says... Vanessa, our cousin. Abby, cousin from which side? Matana. All right, tell us a bit about Vanessa.
Okay, I'll start with the word you just said, nice. I'm a very nice person.
Aww.
Like, I am one person that I want everybody around me to grow.
To grow.
Yes, I could be going through my own low moment and I'm still there rooting for you, like it is going
people.
To be fine.
Amazing.
So I think I'm just there for everybody.
It's like you your family, they normally give you food. They give you life coach bread when you are growing up. Eh? Give it up for Vanessa, guys. Mention something that can enter into the body.
Water.
Water. She says water. Survey says, love it. Omalai, how are you?
I'm fine.
Our big sis. The way your sister was just so proud, say, mother of three looking pain. Did you see you two? You don't want to smile completely. I know. Tell us a bit about Omalai.
Well, Omalai is fun to be with. She is a business lady and a risk taker. I can invest in any business.
Any business at all?
Any business.
I love that.
Thank you.
Omalayo, mention something that can enter into the body.
Fruit.
Fruits. 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 Is this on our board? Survey says... Taiwo Lakers. Tell us a bit about Taiwo.
Okay, I'm Taiwo. People say I'm nice.
This is a family and friends of nice people.
Nice.
Okay, people say that.
People say
that means you must be.
Yeah, sure. Because I coach them. I make sure I coach people tech. Yeah.
And how tech,
to,
okay.
Yes, and how to use their mobile phone to create content, video editing, graphics design, a lot. Even put their books on Amazon, KDP, and a lot of that.
So
with the mobile phone.
Now, you specialize in mostly coaching people on how to use these tools.
Yeah,
to make money or for whatever, if it's for personal use. Do you also create content and stuff like that?
Yes, because I help people manage their social media.
Oh,
yeah.
Amazing. Are you costly?
To some extent, yes.
To some extent. Or just tell me, how many accounts are you managing at the moment?
Let me see. I would say... 6 to 7.
Only you. Give it up for Taiwo. You already have 6 to 7 clients that are paying you money, multiple. Then you are coaching people.
Yeah, I coach.
Then you will win this money and still give to Money Doubler.
Yeah, sure. This is Nigeria.
So I'm like, to help you invest it.
Yes.
You two like money. Taiwo, easy.
I'm a man now.
All right, Taiwo, you got 2 strikes.
Okay.
Akowe family can steal this from you. See them. They're already doing XX. Taiwo, are you going to let them steal?
Never.
All right. Mention something that can enter into the body.
Oxygen.
Oxygen. Yep. None of us will be here without oxygen.
Yes.
That's a smart one. Survey says... We never win. Don't they laugh? Don't they clap? Say, Kini. Are you ready to steal?
Yeah, we're ready.
Offering. For a chance to steal, I ask you now, mention something that can enter into the body.
Medicine.
Medicine! Yeah, go on, go on. It's not medicine as the cause, so... Ogun, in Yoruba, that's medication.
Yeah.
In case, for those that want medicine, how can you, please? We call it medicine. Survey says... Yeah. Yeah. It is medicine. Interesting. But this seemed to be... Well, there's so many things that can go into the body. So let's reveal. Let's reveal number 8.
Bullet.
Kishan. Number 7. Pin or needle. Number 6.
Joystick.
Thank God I'm not the one that did something. Number 5. Oh my gosh, hold. And lastly, number 3.
Jerks!
Oh my gosh. Alrighty, people. The Akowe family now have 35 points on the board. While the Vasley family is yet to get their points up on the board. You guys know that I always plug you to the best things, right? I'm talking about Momo PSB. Just pick up your phone and dial *671# and say hello to hassle-free bill payments for DSTV, GoTV, Star Times, and even your electricity bills. That is convenience at your fingertips. All right, it's time to go on a short break now. Don't blink, we'll be right back for round 2. This is Family Feud Nigeria, brought to you by our lead sponsor, MTN, and associate sponsor, Golden Penny Food. Before the break, the Akowe family had 35 points on the board. While the Vasley family is yet to get their points up on the board. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah, oh, yeah, oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Let us double up the energy for round 2. Give me Abigail and give me Akowe. Lady and gentlemen, you know the rules.
Yep.
Place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you.
Okay.
If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this round is still single. Are you ready?
We're ready.
Amazing. We surveyed 100 people and the top 7 answers are on the board. Name something people often pretend to enjoy to avoid being judged.
Sex.
Sex.
Yes.
So they pretend to enjoy you. Or you don't engage in intercourse activities. You don't engage.
Just came out actually.
Eh? It just came out.
Yeah.
That thing cannot just came out like that. It is coming from a place of experience. Who is that person that make you fake pretense? You don't want to talk about it.
Yeah, so
he said,
like,
we will talk about it. Wait, so do you have a boyfriend?
Yes,
I do. Brother, it's not you. Brother, it's not you. We are just joking on this show. Survey says... Shouting, who is the greatest team first? Me and Tua, Abigail, who is the brother? Who is the person? Who is the uncle? You will not tell us.
I'll tell you later.
You'll tell me later. Yeah. Oh, it cannot be sweet if it's later. I won't tell it on this show. But okay. I will not put too much high on your body.
Thank you.
Vanessa, name something people often pretend to enjoy to avoid being judged.
Food.
Food. Have you ever pretended to enjoy?
Yes, yes.
So they will not judge you?
Yes.
Which food was it?
It's rice. I can manage soup sometimes, but not rice.
Not rice. Okay. She says food. Survey says.
Nice.
Omalayo, name something people often pretend to enjoy to avoid being judged.
Bad boss.
Eh?
Bad boss at work.
Oh, bad boss. That's true. Colette Query. She says, bad boss. Survey says. Survey, come on. That was a good answer. Taiwo, name something people often pretend to enjoy to avoid being judged.
Long conversation.
Long conversation. Taiwo, there's nothing you tell me. This is from experience. All righty, people, he says long conversations. Survey says. This was a good answer now. Yetunde?
Yes.
You see that Akowe family?
I know.
See them? I can see the tifri in them. So I'm gonna ask you, name something people often pretend to enjoy to avoid being judged.
Lecture.
Lectures! Guilty. Survey says. They are ready to steal. Offrey, the ball is in your court, your team lead. I ask you now, name something people often pretend to enjoy to avoid being judged.
I say religion.
Religion. Are you trying to tell us something?
No. Absolutely.
Survey says. See them. Overall best in stealing. Let's reveal number 6.
Clubbing.
Number 4.
Smoking.
Number 3. And lastly, number 2.
Alcohol.
With another steal, the score is now 77 to the Akowe family. While the Vasily family is yet to get their points up on the board. As you know how we roll on Family Feud, it is still anybody's game. Families, are you ready for round 3?
Yes!
All right, all right, all right. Give me Precious and give me Vanessa. Lovely ladies, you know the rules. Place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this round has now been doubled. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
We surveyed 100 people and the top 6 answers are on the board. Ready?
Yes. Yes.
Mention something that when handled roughly will break.
Eggs.
Eggs!
Good answer.
She says eggs. Survey says. Come back, Precious. As you go, come back. Vanessa, come now. I will give you double work. Precious, do you want to play or do you want to pass?
I want to play.
They
want to
play. Thank you very much, Vanessa. Awfully, awfully. Overall best in teething. How's it going?
It's going fine.
Happy to be here?
Yeah, I am.
All right, introduce yourself, tell us what you do, and introduce the rest of the Akowe family.
Okay, so my name is Akowe Ofre. I am a pharmacy technician.
Lovely.
And this is Akpewe. Akpewe is an IT solution engineer. Precious is a research assistant. Amara is a chef. And Shegun is a tech person, software.
Software developer.
Yeah.
Love it. Give it up for Akowe Family. So tell us a bit more about you.
I preach sometimes.
Ah.
Sunday school. And I'm into motivation. Like, I like to motivate you to be better. You know, help you see that life is beautiful.
Life is beautiful.
Original.
Do you make money off of motivating people?
Well, I'm not saying making money, but at least I've had people come to say that because of you, the course of my life has changed. You know, not money yet, but the impact on the to me.
This episode is filled with life coaches. Life coach from Abike, Ofre to they are changing and touching lives.
I'm a model.
And you also?
A model.
Also a model.
Yeah.
Hey. A motivational pastor, Mrs. Evangelical model. Tech bro, Abby?
Something like that.
Something like that. Tell us more about Akpewe.
Okay, so Akpewe is he's an IT solution architect and also a pre-sales engineer. So I like to cook when I cook, it's a form of relaxing, actually.
Therapy for
me. Yeah, it's a form of therapy. So I can just go into like multiple cooking. I can go to the kitchen and be cooking like 5 things at the same time. It can be very crazy sometimes, but yeah.
Okay, so now when you cook, are you the only one that enjoys your food or other people enjoy your food?
So, so I happen to be the only single guy in my house. So there are a lot of ladies. So they've given me good feedback. That
Has any of these ladies eaten your food?
No.
Precious, have you eaten?
I have not.
Offer you, girl. No.
It's for people that are
wait very... first. So nobody can attest to the food that you make.
I'll surprise them.
You surprise them?
I'll surprise them.
So you just enter the kitchen and say, I'm in chef mode. Has anybody begged you, Akwere, no need to cook today? Give it up for Akwere, guys. Precious, you brought it over for them. You look sweet.
Thank you.
Do you model
Thank
too?
You. Oh, I used to.
Oh, you used to? Why did you stop?
At some point, I had to decide what was more important. Was it school or was it modeling?
Okay, but are you done with school now?
Yes.
So after school, you decided not to go back to it?
I think I lost the passion.
You lost the passion?
Yes.
But are you making a lot of money in what you do now?
It's basically we're doing the Lord's work. So
basically doing the Lord's work. Tell us more about the Lord's work that you're doing.
So I'm a clinical research associate. I work at a cancer center.
Love it.
And I work in a research unit. Basically, we're all about writing, researching about new treatment methods, prevention.
Taking data and all of...
Exactly.
Awesome. Lovely talking to you, Precious.
Thank you.
Amberer.
Hello.
A chef and more.
Thank you.
How long have you been doing your chef work?
I just recently started.
You just started?
Yes.
Any particular reason why you just started this?
At some point, cooking felt like peace to me, and I decided to change my career because what I was doing previously, I wasn't happy, and I wasn't gaining much from it.
So what were you doing previously?
I was in healthcare. I was a PA to the center director.
Woo, that's a lot of work, though.
Yes.
Give it up for Amara, to you guys. Amara, mention something that, when handled roughly, will break.
I would say my mother's plate.
Her mother's plate! I collected quite a few conks on my head for Manhattan plate. Survey says. Okay. Love it. Shagun.
Yes, all
how's it going?
Very well.
Tech bro.
Opa.
Software developer.
You know.
How do you go? Do you go now?
You do go.
There's lots of money in that business, isn't it?
Yeah, sure.
Are you seeing the lots of money?
Not yet.
He says not yet. Tell us about Shagun.
All right. So, I talk to computer for a living. I build mobile applications that build businesses. And I love to play games. I love to have fun. I'm very reserved.
Ooh.
Yeah, but when I'm in the circle of like my G's. Mm. I'm the life of the party.
Yeah, life of the party. Would you consider these guys your G's?
Yeah.
Have you eaten Akwewe's food before?
No.
Akwewe. Hey, Akwewe. I mean, even like I say, you know they like share this your food.
I will deliver to them. Though. I didn't know. I forgot.
Give it up for Shagun, guys. Shagun, mention something that when handled roughly will break.
I'll say mirror.
Mirror! Mirror, mirror, mirror. Survey says... one strike. Offery. MMM. Mention something that when handled roughly will break.
Appliances, like home appliances.
Home appliances. She says home appliances. Survey says. Akwewe, you can already hear them. Team Vasily. They say all that thief, now don't thief two times. Come up for the hand. They must collect it back. Akwewe, I ask you now, mention something that when handled roughly will break.
A marriage or relationship.
Marriage or relationship. I would never have thought of that. That's deep. Mm-hmm. But I don't know if it's deep enough to be on the survey. Survey says... yeah! Yeah! Precious, you still have two strikes. Vasily family can steal. Precious, I ask you now, mention something that when handled roughly will break.
Trust.
Trust!
Yeah, good answer, good answer.
Survey says... I'm here, scatter the place. Yesterday?
Yes.
Yesterday, me da. For a chance to steal from Akowe family, I ask you now, mention something that when handled roughly will break.
I would say electricity bulb.
Electric bulb. To be honest, that is one thing that personally I don't like to handle because it's so delicate. You cannot overpress it. When you are trying to screw it back in, you cannot press it away, you can do pa. But I don't know. If the people that did the survey, they're going to put it there. For a chance to steal from Akowe family, survey says... Family have 221 points on the board. Yay! While the Vasily family is yet to get their points up on the board. Grab a snack because it's break time. We're gonna keep that remote close because we'll be back shortly for round four. Feud Nigeria, brought to you by our lead sponsor, MTN. Before the break, the Akowe family had 221 points on the board. While the Vasily family is yet to get their points up on the board. Let's hit the floor with round four. Give me Amarachukwu and give me all my life. Ladies, you know the rules. Place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this round is still double. Are you ready?
Yes.
We surveyed 100 people, and the top six answers are on the board. Name the most boring subject in secondary school.
CRK.
CRK! Akowe says. Amarachuku, name the most boring subject in secondary school.
Government.
Government. Survey says. Come back. Amarachuku, do you want to play or do you
want
to pass?
Of course, I want to play.
Thank you very much, Omalayo. Shegun, name the most boring subject in secondary school.
Chemistry.
Chemistry. Yeah. Why? Survey says. Offere, name the most boring subject in secondary school.
Maths.
Maths. Survey says. Top answer. Akwere, don't break our schedule. Akwere, name the most boring subject in secondary school.
Intro tech.
Intro tech.
Good answer. Good answer.
Survey says. Precious. Two strikes, vastly family can steal. Name the most boring subject in secondary school.
PhD.
Physical and health education. Sorry, really? Well, survey says. Yesterday, are you ready to steal?
Yes.
Yes, no.
Yes.
For a chance to steal from Akowe family, name the most boring subject in secondary school.
I'll say French.
French. Is it on the board? Bisola doesn't know, but survey says. Hey. What? Let's reveal number six. Number four. Number three. And number two. Yo. All righty, people. Four rounds over. The score is now 305 to the Akowe family. Woo! And the Vastly family is still yet to get their points up on the board. Guys, the stakes are hitting times five. This number five round. After this round, the family with the highest points we'll enter into the nerve-wracking fast money round for a shot at how much?
5 million naira!
Okay. Give me Taiwo and give me Shagu. Gentlemen, you know the rules. Place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this last and final round has now been tripled. Are you ready?
Yes.
We surveyed 100 people and the top four answers are on the board. Name a useful tool for basic home repairs or maintenance.
Spanner.
Spanner. He says spanner. Survey says. Taiwo, name a useful tool for basic home repairs or maintenance.
Screwdriver.
Screwdriver. Survey says. Taiwo, do you want to play or do you want to pass?
I want to play.
He wants to play. Thank you very much, Shegun. Yetunde. Yetunde.
Yes.
Name a useful tool for basic home repairs or maintenance.
Hammer.
Hammer. Yeah. Survey says. Abigail.
Okay.
Name a useful tool for basic home repairs or maintenance.
Tester.
Tester! She says tester. Survey says. Vanessa. One strike, no pressure. Name a useful tool for basic home repairs or maintenance. Omalayo, two strikes. You see Akowe Family, they want to steal this one from you. Are you going to allow them?
No way.
Please, don't allow them. Omalayo, name a useful tool for basic home repairs or maintenance.
Battery.
Battery. You got no people went on the managed house since small. Survey says. Please, as I come, you displace. Offering for a chance to steal from the Vasily family, I ask you now, name a useful tool for basic home repairs or maintenance.
A gum.
Gum. Gum. She says gum. Survey says. Number four, ladder. And number three, pliers. OMG. Ladies and gentlemen, the Akowe family has won the game with 305 points. And they will be going on to play Fast Money for a chance to win how much? Family, you guys came strong in me, but these people, they are thief. They are just thiefing on the point. That's why it's Family Feud. You guys did not win, but what we're going to do is we'll multiply all the points that you have today by 250 naira, which means you'll be going home with 60,750 naira. But you see, my sponsors are super, super generous, so that figure, we're going to round it up to 100,000 naira. And that's not all. You would also be leaving with 3 months' supply of Golden Penny Amazing Day. Thank you very much, Golden Penny. Now, Yetunde, I want to ask, do you have a Momo PSB account?
Yes, I do.
Yes, you do. So what we're going to do now, how seamless and fast it is to transfer money on Momo PSB. So, Yetunde, please just punch in your phone number. Thank you very much. I will go ahead to punch in the money and hit transfer. And here it is. It is processing. And boom, guys, it's gone.
I received it.
You've gotten it? Amazing. I wish you guys all the best in every single thing you do. Thank you so much for coming on the show. I love you, love you, love you. Give it up for Vasily, guys. Momo PSB, the transfer was seamless. Guys, that's just one of the things you enjoy when you send funds with Momo PSB. Dial *671# for the full package. Congratulations once again to the Akowe family. Woo! I need two of you who will be playing the game, Fast Money, to please join me up here. Two of you play Fast Money, please join me up here. My people, we'll be back to play what?
Fast Money!
Welcome back to Family Feud Nigeria. The Akowe family is here and is ready for...
Fast Money!
Precious. Offeray is off the stage where she cannot see or hear your answers. I'll ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer. Now, if you can't think of anything to say, simply say pass. And if you have enough time, we'll get back to it. If you and Offeray together get 200 points, the lovely Akowe family will be walking away with a cash prize of...
5 million naira!
Yay! Precious, are you ready?
Yes.
Can I have 20 seconds on the clock, please? The clock will start after I read the first question. Precious, name something a person might do if a robbery is happening nearby.
Call the police.
Name a reason one might buy flowers.
For a loved one.
What is your most disliked chore?
Washing dishes.
Mention something that swells.
Floor.
Name a board game considered intellectually tasking.
Chess.
Let's see how you did. Precious, we asked you, name something a person might do if a robbery is happening nearby. You said, survey says. We asked you, name a reason one might buy flowers. You said, survey says. We asked you, what is your most disliked chore? You said, survey says. We asked you to mention something that swells. You said, survey says. And last but not least, we asked you to name a board game considered intellectually tasking. You said, survey says. Amazing. You scored 143 points. Can we clear the board and bring out Offeree? Offeree, how well did you think Precious did?
Probably did very well.
Probably did very well. How many points do you think she got?
150.
150. How do you know that she got 150? Well, too bad. She scored only 57 points.
Aw.
That's a lie. She got 143 points. And right now, you need 57 points to win. So you know what's going to happen? I'm going to ask you the same 5 questions that I asked Precious. You cannot duplicate her answer. If you do, you're going to hear this sound. I'll ask you to try again, and you'll give me another answer. Now, we know that it's tougher this time, so what we're going to do is we're going to give you 25 seconds. Offeree, are you ready?
Yes.
Let's remind everyone of Precious's answers. And can we have 25 seconds on the clock, please? Offeree, the clock will start after I read the first question. Name something a person might do if a robbery is happening nearby.
Call the police.
Try again.
Call a friend.
Name a reason one might buy flowers.
A romantic date.
What is your most disliked chore?
Dishwashing.
Try again.
House chores, like cleaning.
Mention something that swells.
Boy.
Pardon?
Boil.
Name a board game considered intellectually tasking.
Scrabble.
Let's see how you did. Offeree, we asked you, name something a person might do if a robbery is happening nearby. You said, survey says, call the police was the top answer. We asked you to name a reason one might buy flowers. You said, survey says, for a loved one was the top answer. We asked you, what is your most disliked chore? You said, survey says, laundry. Laundry was the top answer with 33 points. We asked you to mention something that swells. You said, survey says Gary was the top answer with 37 points. And last but not least, we asked you to name a board game considered intellectually tasking. You said, now, Ofori, you're this close to winning. This close. Do you think that the people that answered this survey, that your Scrabble that you put there, do you think it can carry you to 200 points or more?
I have no idea.
What? How many points do you think is there?
Well, Scrabble is very challenging, like, for me. So, I don't know, probably...
That's not the question I asked you. I said, how many points do you think you will have there?
40.
40? How for 40? Oh, thief. All righty, people. She says Scrabble. Survey says... You can join the rest of your family. But guys, even if their points didn't add up to 200, what is gonna happen is they'll get 500 naira for every single point that they have gotten on the show tonight. Which means they will be going home with a total of 382,220 naira. But that's not all, people. We are gonna round that figure up to 400,000 naira. Going home with 6 months supply of Golden Penny Amazing Day. Thank you very much, Golden Penny. Tonight was a tough one because the ginger was mush. Ofre was this close to winning. But we've got to go, my loves. We've got to go. I want to say a big thank you to our lead sponsor, MTN. Silver sponsor Momo PSB, bronze sponsor Golden Penny Foods, and media partner 88.5 UFM. And you know how I normally do now. I like to give special shout out to my studios, Ultima Studios, Lagos, Nigeria. My name is Bisola Ayola, and I will see all of you soon.